That's the guy that drives the black pickup with the toolboxes on the cap.
That's the guy they arrested. There's a black box there they were filling with stuff, and also a pickup out here that they filled up with all kinds of stolen stuff. I seen leaf blowers, chainsaws, bows, all kinds of stuff. But they were at it for like 45 minutes filling that truck. That's about it. The rest of the time, it's just cops walking around talking.